If you want to do a cool list editor, just like this, you can do a lot of different stuff. So, if you want to do this, you just install the Rich Text Editor plugin. It's by Bubble, it's free, not a big deal. And then you have to change regular to tooltip, change to tooltip. So it comes by default, it comes regular. So this is how regular looks like. See, that's regular. But you can do tooltip, and you get this sexy ass text editor. See?